Hey friends, welcome back to my YouTube channel where I share tech tips, social tips, and app reviews. Today, I'm sharing 10 hidden Facebook features only power users would know. So come on, let's get after it. Okay, first up is an oldie but a goodie, and that's how to find hidden Facebook messages in your inbox. Click on the messages icon and then click on message requests. This will have messages from people you are not actually friends with on Facebook. From here, you can also click on See Filtered Requests to see all kinds of hidden messages. Next, see if someone is logged into your account without your permission. There's a way to do this on Netflix too, which is another video you can watch by clicking here. For Facebook, head to your settings page, then go to the security folder. You'll see where you're logged in. So these logins are categorized by desktop, mobile, messenger, etc. Click the arrow beside each category to see a list of your logins. If you see something that doesn't look right, click End Activity. Okay, third on the list, you can transfer files on Facebook Messenger. From a chat, just click the gear icon, then select Add Files. This allows you to upload files from your computer to your chat, allowing the receiver to click on the link and download the file. Next up, save a Facebook post for later. This one's really helpful if you see an interesting post, but you don't quite have time to read it when you see the post. To do so, click that arrow in the top right. Now click Save Link. Once you've saved a link, you'll see the saved folder in your Explore tab. Number five is a doozy. Did you know you can download an entire copy of your Facebook history? We're talking posts, chats, videos, photos, everything. Well, you can, and here's how. Head to Settings, then General, and just click Download a copy of your Facebook data and follow the instructions. Coming in at number six is something potentially morbid, but somewhat necessary, and that's how to give someone control over your account if you pass away. Facebook calls this naming a legacy contact. So head to Settings, Security, and the Legacy Contact tab. Here, you can choose a friend or you can decide to have Facebook delete your account. All right, up next, mute those annoying posts in your newsfeed. If you're friends with someone on Facebook that posts a lot of annoying content, just head over to the post and click that arrow in the top right. Then select Hide Post to see less of that type of content. Or you can select Unfollow. Now, Unfollow will stop all of the posts from that friend showing up on your newsfeed, but it won't unfriend your friend, meaning they'll be none the wiser. Number eight, edit your ad preferences. If you see a lot of ads that don't apply to your interests, your preferences may be to blame. So head to Settings, Ads, click Edit next to Ads based on my preferences, and then click to visit your ad preferences. Okay, next, send some money through Facebook. You can do this both through Messenger and Facebook itself. Head to Settings, Payments, and then set up your debit info. Once that info is verified, you can send and request money from another user via Messenger or the chat pop-up on Facebook.com. And last but not least, if you want a detailed history of you and your significant other, head to Facebook.com/us, and you'll see your love story with whoever it is that you've listed you're in a relationship with. Oh, look. How cute. All right, those are my top 10 hidden features. Is there anything I missed? Is there anything you really like in Facebook that other people wouldn't know? Let me know in the comments below. As always, thank you so much for watching. If you haven't done so already, hit that subscribe button and we'll see you next time.